Words in section 3 below. 1.f1.f.1. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by US copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. 1.f.2. Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph 1.f.3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg simbolo di marchio registrato electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have no remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph 1.f.3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. 1.f.3. Limited right of replacement or refund, if you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. 1.f.4. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph 1.f.3, this work is provided to you as is, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including beauty not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. 1.f.5. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. 1.f.6. Indemnity, you agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, Anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato work, B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato work, and, C. Any defect you cause. Section 2. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato. Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato S goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see sections 3 and 4 and the Foundation Information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3). Educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation's EIN or federal tax identification number is 64-622-1541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by US federal laws and your state's laws. The Foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596. 1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact-section-4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg symbolo di marchio registrato depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machinery adable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, $1, $5, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The Foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach Stati Uniti with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways, including checks, online payments and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg. Simbolo di marchio registrato Electronic Works. Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg. Simbolo di marchio registrato Concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg, simbolo di marchio registrato e-books with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg, simbolo di marchio registrato e-books are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep e-books in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which is the main PG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg, simbolo di marchio registrato, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new e-books, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new e-books.